Whether you're learning a new language, struggling with the default language, or just want to switch things up, this video will guide you through the simple process of adjusting your phone's language settings. I will show you how to do this on your iPhone, an Android phone. How to change the language on your iPhone. On your iPhone's home screen, tap on the Settings app icon, which resembles a gear. Scroll down the list of settings categories and tap on General to access General Device Settings. Under the General Settings, tap on Language and Region to access language-related settings. Under the Preferred Language Order section, tap on Add Language and select the language you want to use from the list. A pop-up will appear asking you to confirm the language change. Your iPhone will need to restart for the language change to take effect. In this list, the first language will also be the display language. If you already have added multiple languages, you can tap on the three dots menu on the right of the language and drag it to be first. The iPhone language will be changed, and the displayed language will be the one you selected. You have now changed the language on your iPhone. How to change the language on your Android? On your Android phone's home screen, tap on the Settings app icon, which usually looks like a gear or a set of sliders. Scroll down the list of settings categories and look for System or General Management. The exact wording may vary depending on your phone's model and Android version. Under the System or General Management settings, tap on Language and Input to access language settings. Now, tap on System Languages. Under the Languages section, tap on Add a Language and select the language you want to use from the list. Long press the language you just added and drag it to the top of the list. This will make it the default language for your phone. Your Android phone will need to restart for the language change to take effect. Tap on Restart or Reboot when prompted. If the language you want to use is not available in the list, you may need to download the language pack from your phone's App Store. If some text is not displaying correctly after changing the language, try adjusting the font size or changing the display settings. So, there you have it. Now you know how to change the language on your phone, both on iPhone and Android devices. Remember to choose the language you're most comfortable with and explore the customization options to personalize your phone's language experience. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.